What's going on, guys? It's Controller bringing some more Dragon's Dogma 2.
Of women, by and large. And yet, no two of us are the same. I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels. A flock of harpies draws here! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
I like how she brought up the chest. So she found a chest in her, coming through here. Now the question is, do the chests respawn? Because
there's the chest. Well, there's no one standing who might say otherwise. Overconfidence
there's
is an enemy
up here
in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Does that refresh? But it's still pretty cool as you mentioned it. You live up. Just over there too. That used to be a tree though.
A common reward, frustratingly so. We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
Yes, we can.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle. But
let's see, let's give you can she use this? Yeah, I think she used it on her own.
It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Probably we need to make camp right now. don't know where any of this leads. I definitely got off course. Let's try to hit. We'll go across the bridge, hit there. It does eventually end up here, it looks like. Tempting, really tempting. Let's see what this ridge is all about.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Oh, are we just work? Tired. He fell off.
Never have I encountered such a strategy. It is not what I expected.
Am I like overweight or something?
I'd wager there's ought to be found here. We ought to take a closer look.
Ho ho! I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
Our collection grows.
240 of those.
I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Alright, you guys keep running in front of me. There's a camper somewhere over there. There's a house right here too. Someone just fell off. Is that Ophelia? Ophelia just fucking eating herself off the cliff. Oh god.
You'll not live to regret this.
You all right? Holy shit.
Take care where you place your feet. A sharp incline is as like to throw us off balance as tis our enemies.
I feel like I'm overweight. I am heavy as fuck. I don't know, I just did. I thought I was doing a spell or something. Cast a spell, arrows. That was amazing. Really heavy. Ow. Not the best idea, just beat myself on the cliff.
This route has seen better days.
So I thought
there's
that
no
bridge
sense lamenting it. We'll just have to take the long way round. I'm not altogether happy with this.
Did you come home? Come from home? Thanks, you home slice.
I'm grateful to you, Arisen.
Let's try to make a way to another camp.
Would that such tranquility could last. Right you are. I will protect you.
Oh, I died. Tried catching it. I'm used to just hitting the button and healing.
This is rather thrilling. We are under attack.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
We have found the material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
What is it? Got a question about my training regime?
No, bro, I'm trying to kill
it. Suppose that was an unlikely guess. None took to the training like you did. Hoping to enlist? No. I'd hoped to add you to our ranks. You'd seem like you'd be fit for battle, even if I were to call upon you on... Apologies for assuming. We've had fewer folks looking to enlist of late, and I'm... Many keep their distance on account of the instructor being a beastrum. At the very least, I'd like to provide some decent training to the soldiers. Easier said than done, especially when the weapons we were promised have yet to arrive. Tisn't like to beast them up. What I wouldn't give for some decent weapons and a soldier to act as an example. Mayhap you could aid us. I know tis much to ask of anyone, let alone a stranger, but what else am I to do? Much appreciated. We'd welcome all...
Sir Baron's request is quite understandable. Weaponry and motivated soldiers are the pillars of any military.
Oh, a special point. Or... the pawn. Which is, if it's a bit of fun.
This will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service. To their own.
We'll rest up at this camp before we get worked out.
Take care not to fall. One cannot be too careful.
Intensive entry. Now that we can see again, and I said after some time this will respawn, so we should be able to make it up here. I don't know, the orcs might respawn too though.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Reminds me. Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
This route has seen better days. But there's no sense lamenting it. We'll just have to take the long way round.
I'm not altogether happy with this.
Thought it would refresh already. Thank you. There's a mark up here. I don't know. Exclamation point. Might be because of the bridge.
Letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early gripping gets the worm. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become.
Rough around.
Take each trial as it comes.
What the fuck is that?
Be wary. It is a foe we've not yet encountered.
I just got fucked up. He one-tapped my ass. We could definitely take him out. Just gotta make sure we're on his back and we don't understand that.
Look there. I espy another statue. Foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Oh, the fact that this guy's over here.
Must needs be vigilant. It's our first time battling such a
one. All right, Sarge up.
We must rally. Panicking will only play to the enemy's
points his head.
Must not give them a chance to recover. Focused attack will end this foe.
Do you have another health bar? Oh my lord. Can I equip? Use those. Okay.
When enraged, this creature is capable of calamitous strength. We ought not to provoke it. How are we meant to attack it without cover?
Side of it. Oh my lordy! Can I throw this back? No. What did he say? Oh, I did it. Oh, my lordy. Got an eye, a bone, and a witch hat. Damn, that was crazy. Oh, campfire. Oh, and a statue. Wow. I think we'll end it with that one. I know we were gonna make it to the city today, but I wasn't expecting to fight that. If you enjoyed watching, as always, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.